being actually, not only was I the youngest on the Munsters, I was the only kid on the entire Universal lot for 2 years. And it was really cool, like when I wasn't acting, I would be able to go exploring the back lot, you know how kids are, anything they can get their nose into. And I used to go to the McHale's Navy lot, was a lot of fun. Ernest Borgnine was very nice to me, and a lot of Westerns. I used to ride horses quite a bit. My uncle was a jockey. So I'd go out to the Virginian set, or you know, the Gunsmoke set, or whatever was happening. But on the Munster set, Fred Gwynne taught me quite a bit. He taught me the how to laugh, how to cry, how to play off certain situations. I used to have a very bad habit of mimicking everybody's lines, because I would memorize the entire script. So when I was waiting for my cue, I'd be doing, you know, waiting for their lines, and they go, "You got to stop moving your lips when you're not when it's not your line, zip it." And Al told me not to take things too seriously. Yvonne DiCarlo, she taught me to keep out of her way and don't step on her dress. But all in all, it was a real good experience. I really enjoyed the makeup department and the lab where they would be making all these special effects for other shows as well as ours. I spent a lot of time up there.